So we're going to lie down. Go ahead and bring your hand out wide on the side, press into the carrot. So what you're going to do is you're going to jump, heel ball toe, and you're going to land toe ball heel. So every time you press your legs and extend them out long, you're going to squeeze those quads as you press and jump away from that jump board. That belly button pull in towards your spine every time you jump. Extend those legs out long. Don't let those legs fall any lower than your hips. Maintain that neutral spine. You've got 10. Versus. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come all the way in, ladies. We're going to come off of our reformers. We're going to step around to the back side of our chairs. Make sure there's nothing on top of your chair. We're going to be on 2 high 3s. So what that means is that both of those springs are going to be on the third setting from the bottom. So there's 1, 2, 3, and 4, right? You start one from the bottom, and you count up. So 2 high 3s means that they should be on the third setting. Go ahead and use your right foot. We're going to step forward. So you're going to step, bring your pedal all the way down. that tower and they'll come all the way up. Beautiful. Make sure you're really pressing into that right heel, engaging that right inner thigh. Raising one. 3, 2, and one. Slowly press the pedal all the way down to the floor. Bring that top foot down to the pedal and bring one foot to the floor. Slowly let that pedal raise all the way up. Good job, ladies. We're going to come around back to our reformer. We're on one red spring. You're going to lie on your right side. You can keep that ball on the headrest or you can keep one of the shoulder blocks. We're going to tuck that right leg in towards our side. That left leg is going to go long out in front of us onto that.
Yeah, there we go.
you're ready, we're going to go down to one red, one yellow spring.